I'm Kevin Price with Business Talk 1110 AM KTEK in Houston, Texas, and also with USDailyReview.com. I'm reporting from the great city of New Orleans for an excellent event by Inc. magazine called GroCo, thanks to our friends from Sound Telecom, a premier call center as well as answering service, sound-tele.com. Delighted to be able to spend some time with some of the people here who are learning about how to grow their business and expand their business. I have Ella Delio, and she's in the media field herself. Tell us about your company. Kind of give us the elevator speech, if you will, and welcome.
Sure. I am the executive vice president at Savoir Media. We provide communication services to companies that only have a small communications team or don't have a communications team at all. So we become their communications partner in telling their story to their audiences and just getting the word out.
Right. So you're a PR firm, and you're really geared particularly towards small, medium-sized firms?
Yes. So we are targeted towards small, medium-sized firms who want to grow, which is why we're here at the GroCo conference. And we focus not just on PR, but really what we call content marketing. So it's not just about getting the stories out, but also writing the right story, making a compelling story that will draw the audiences in. Because I think some of our peers don't really focus on the story, they focus on their media networks. But I think now, especially with the increase in social media the past 5 years, the audiences are more discerning in the content they read. So the content is really important, and that's what we've been focusing on since we were started 7 years ago.
Right. Content rules. You know, content is king, but at the same time, people have got to be cognizant of the fact that there's good content and there's bad, and people are putting higher and higher demands on the quality of the content that's out there. They know when they're being sold. They want to be educated, and you got to figure out how to do the latter, or they want to be entertained. I think most want to be entertained. Got to try to figure out how to do both. So tell me about your work here with GroCo. You're from Massachusetts, so you came from the pretty far away in order to join us here today. Tell us about GroCo and what it means to you.
Yes, for us as a communications firm, we really believe that communications is part of a company's growth. It's not just about getting the word out. When we work with our clients, it's all about sort of tying the communications work to growing their business. So we're here today really to sort of really see how to continue doing that. Like, how do we tie communications with growth in business? And in fact, Just 2 months ago in January, we were at the Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas. Yeah. And because we had to work with our clients for 9 months before that event and sort of tying our communications work with their business objectives, we were able to come up with a plan and execute that plan that helped actually grow their business revenues even just within 2 months. So within a month of the results of that work we did with them, they've already been able to tell us that sort of our help with their PR during that event has spelled amounts of difference in their business revenues.
That's awesome. Glad to have you here today. By the way, that website, you can learn more at savoirmedia.com. Ella Delio, thanks for being with us.
Great. Thank you so much, Kevin, and hopefully you'll enjoy the rest of the conference.
Thank you. All right. Well, I'm Kevin Price again with The Price of Business on Business Talk 1110 AM and USDailyReview.com.